It was actually, it was good. It was a good match. It was a good match.
Shroomed really likes the stage.
Yeah, but it is, it's a doc stage.
Yeah.
It's interesting to see the two different styles.
Right. You can notice, like, say, Shroomed attack way more.
Yeah, you really can. I think Brandon's gotta maybe put some more moves out there.
Yeah.
Shroomed's just hitting him more right now. He's throwing more out. That's true.
That's what's happening right now.
Yeah. Edge guard.
You can't just attack all day.
That's true.
Ooh. That's a critical trade.
Yeah, definitely. That's actually really exciting. I'm actually pretty interested. That's all. Don't worry about it. And we restarting the match, son. We restarting the match. Restart.
It's Japanese. Three stock.
Three stock, baby. That's how me and my brother play at the house. Oh. Damn,
oh.
Brandon. You see what Brandon, when Brandon starts something, usually when he can't finish it, he'll dip back out. But Shroom will just keep attacking.
That's not good.
It's just in different styles, you know? Brandon's the red one. Alright. Yeah. You know, Shroom's gotten a lot better. He's one of those most
important.
Yeah. Ooh, I would like to see some forward tilts in there. Some more tilts. It'd be nice to see. Who's gonna, no one's gonna beat that. Isaiah came to the 64 tournament, got $25 and left.
Yeah.
I don't even think he finished the turn.
I think only one person took one stock off of
him. Really?
Yeah, that's it.
You took two stock?
One stock.
That happened.
I heard that every time someone played Isaiah, for the first stock, they couldn't touch him. They had to play him for a little while.
That guy's too good, man. I don't really know. I don't know what to tell you about him. Yeah. See, Shroom will just keep putting pressure on him, you know? Nice.
Oh.
One of the advantages of dodge swing dash.
Fucked up! Oh, very good. You should have
He's not tripping. He's not tripping. Alright, last stop. Oh, Shroom with some dog DI. Now the 50% actually means more since it's not a Fox Falco matchup.
Right.
But that's
so true.
Come on, Brandon.
Oh, yeah, Joe. Brandon wants him to come to the ledge.